Athena does not rejoice in this, this solitary adoration of yours. Neither is she delighted, my prince, that you undertake a mission of peace.
And I suppose that evil horse of hers will spring out and trample me. Very well. Let it come, my lord. If that's the price of living in a world of fables.
Do not say that, Paris. Do not seek peace elsewhere, dear brother, until first you have pacified Athena.
My little Cassandra, there can be no postponement. So come along and give me your blessing for a happy voyage.
I cannot bless what I see in your future, Paris.
Cassandra! Cassandra, stop this.
But, Father, it's true. What I see and feel is true.
Go, Paris.
Come, Cassandra. Come and rest a while.
How can I, Mother? Oh, I wish it hadn't been given me. This agony I live with.
My perfect brother seems to have forgotten his courtliness.
By what name, my lady, shall we know you?
My name...
Her name is Death.
Cassandra!
Forgive my sister. She suffers from an illness.
Wait! You were going to say?
I am Helen, Queen of Sparta.
The wife of King Menelaus?
His wife no more.
The goddess of beauty, Aphrodite, come down to earth in mortal form. She will bring the disaster I have prophesied. Her name will be written in letters of fire. Helen. Helen of Troy.
O great Zeus, king of all, we give to you Polydorus, prince of Troy. I pray you, judge him with compassion and understanding. Let not Athena's hatred feed on my defenseless son, but on our sorrow here.
We, the living dead of Troy, shall pay his debt in the years of siege to come.
Beware the Greeks bearing gifts.
My sister speaks truly. This is a thing of evil that should be burnt upon the plain.
I agree. The enemy doesn't give joyful presents.
My children, this is not a gift from the Greeks, but some symbol of worship they were forced to abandon.
Sire! The people beg permission to bring this amazing prize into the square.
They have fought long and bravely. I cannot deny them.
Father, please hear me. This is not the end of ruin, but the beginning.
We must not be ungrateful to a goddess who has proved herself our goddess. Bring in her sacred horse. It shall be a monument to Trojan valor.
Yes, sire.